Our counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erusian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erusian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, it will be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erusian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support, while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So there's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then I'll lock its run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Men here,
six.
Enemy tanks ahead. Located an enemy tank. Broadcaster, requesting close air support.
Six, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go on your paycheck.
Headed up to here with those damn enemy aircraft. The main comm must destroy Stonehenge.
Excellent. They halted. Pin them down!
That's half of Menhir 5's aerial problems, but one is more than enough. Clear all threats.
Try to think like the enemy. You should know what their next action is.
power target is on the ground.
Roger. We successfully defeated Mid-Tier 7.
our SSG. Without them, we probably would have been the ones in trouble.
We lost the friendly!
More bombers approaching.
Move it!
Intercept them now.
Trigger, what the hell are you doing?
Rocket unit coming from the southwest, and Helo-borne assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Let's split up. Take whichever way you like.
All enemy bombers have been destroyed.
Almost there. This should all be over soon.
This is one ugly battle, but what a story for my kid. Stop the countdown. We've lost the target.
starting to shut down?
God? This stupid thing is flying in the open.
Mitchell.
The survey data isn't updating. No response from our spotter.
Mitchell.
Survey vehicle down.
Those vehicles were Stonehenge's eyes.
Mitchell.
Without those?
I'm sorry.
Don't give up yet, Major. We still have sensors. Alright. The only sensor's the book.
Mitchell.
What are you scheming?
They're too unreliable. But...
not bad.
That's something.
Mitchell.
Impossible. Very stupid. We can't go anymore.
Half the battery is greater than
we can carry out our mission.
Come on, damn it! Attention, all personnel. We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Wilco, Jaeger, you take the lead.
It's readying its APS.
I'm going. The propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Damn glory hound, do your friggin' job!
Kev, I need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not ignore this.
Attention, all defense.
The mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.